sorry. She didn't say no to being Dylan's bitch boy.